After many, many years of drama between Nina Dobrev, Ian Somerhalder, and Nikki Reed, the three are finally setting the record straight on the state of their relationships. Today's episode is brought to you by The Uncarrier, introducing T-Mobile One, all unlimited, all in. Believe it or not, Nina, Ian, and Nikki are actually all friends. Whether you believe the drama between the Somerhalders and Nina Dobrev or not, one thing's for certain, and that is there was nothing but love between these three friends. For years now, many tabloids claimed that Nina and Nikki were at war over a boy, and now the ladies are putting an end to all the rumors once and for all. Nina, Nikki, and Ian all shared selfies and group photos of the three of them on Instagram. The Vampire Diaries actress shared her mic drop in the form of a selfie with Summer Reid and simply wrote, "Can't believe how time flies. Farewell dinner with Team Summer Reid. So good catching up with these goofballs, all love." While Nina kept her message short, sweet, and simple, Nikki took it as an opportunity to take down the tabloids that plagued their friendship with these silly rumors. The Twilight actress wrote in a lengthy message, quote, "For the last few years, we thought addressing any baseless rumors with silence was the best way. Besides, who wants to respond to made-up stories about friends backstabbing friends, cheating exes, or cast members exiting shows on low-brow websites like Hollywood Life that are just perpetuating trends that preceded us?" Nikki went on to say that silence wasn't the best option, but now she's using her platform to hopefully shed some light and stop the mentality of pitting women against other women. The actress continued her lengthy message by saying, quote, "So here's to putting an end to all those fake stories of onset jealousy, betrayal, made-up friendships lost, and women hating women. Because at the end of the day, that's what this is about. Teaching girls you have to hate other girls only breeds a generation of women who believe you have to hate other women." Ian also weighed in on Instagram and asked everyone to stop spreading hate and join in on the love. Are you glad that Nina, Nikki, and Ian finally put those rumors to rest? Let me know in the comments section below. And of course, don't forget to subscribe to Clevver News. Thanks for hanging out with me. I'm your host, Nate DeFreeze, and I'll see you guys next time. Click to the left for Nina's final goodbye to the Vampire Diaries. And we'd like to thank our sponsor, T-Mobile. T-Mobile One is all unlimited, all in. Switch today.